previously on Our Curious Georgia.
Jazz is in the midst of her first vegan pregnancy. What that means is that we can guarantee you guys that we have been with my favorite smoothie bowls in all of Ubud. This is no doubt still our favorite restaurant we have ever eaten in the world.
Holy!
Holy!
You can do a big cow!
Maybe I should add doctor to my list of things. Doctor with really great hair.
So, that's our last day today. It's our last day in Bali. It's kind of weird. It's just gone by so quick. Not weird, like it's not like heartbreaking, like leaving Vietnam, but it's just quick. Like the 2 months just flew by. And we woke up this morning. What did we do? We went to the pool, had a last little pool date, and George has passed out now. Now we're gonna have a quick little lunch. Are you sad?
No.
Not sad. It's just like crazy.
It's not sad because we have like lots of exciting things to look forward to.
Yeah.
And like, same with Vietnam. It's like bittersweet. Like, of course you miss it and it's awesome, but
no, Vietnam is harder. Vietnam is harder for me.
Yeah, it's just different.
Yeah.
But both places, for me, both places I know we can like, it's like super likely that we'll be back to both them.
Yeah.
Because when you're back in one, you feel like you're back in the other because you're so close.
They had 2 pieces of vegan brownie.
Left. Did you get them?
I was like, should I, just like, just calling our name. Should I have done it? Yeah, I should have. But we're going to get more, I'm sure, in our next spot.
Yeah, we're just going to go to Alchemy and get peanut butter cups on the way to the airport tonight.
Yeah, so Dad did a bonehead move, sort of, but now it's like, maybe it's going to work out because I booked a flight for 1:30 a.m. tonight. I thought it was 1:30 p.m. when I booked it. So anyway, we have to leave to the airport at 10 o'clock tonight, which will be right in the middle of George's sleep. So I don't know, we're hoping that she just stays asleep in the drive, wakes up a little bit in the airport and goes right back to bed in the flight. Hopefully we sleep, but I'll be too kind of excited to get there. I know I won't sleep. We gotta pack and—
That's the easy part.
Yeah, we'll do
though.
That an hour before.
Should we bring all these guys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Especially Maui, right? Maui, Moana.
All of them.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, let's bring them all.
Yeah. Don't be cheap, Dad.
Excuse me, what did you say?
Don't get cheap, Dad.
Don't get cheap, Dad. Hear what you're teaching her?
Hey, I just met you.
And this is Grady. Return my number, so call me maybe.
Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my number.
Later, Polly. Mm-hmm. It's been awesome. Let's go to the airport. This is Daddy's favorite team. We're in the Bali airport right now watching the Jays home opener. What is it?
Airplane.
An airplane. Sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so exciting. Are we going on one?
Yeah.
Because where are we going?
Bali.
We're leaving Bali, but where are we going?
Thailand.
Yeah.
He saw your face.
Okay. Where's your face? This one?
Oh, the end of your face there, right?
Is this you?
Yeah.
It's my big face.
Yeah. So now you smell baby?
You want to sleep in the airplane? So does Daddy.
That's what you said.
Can we all sleep?
Yeah.
Okay, good night. Go shut your eyes. Good night.
We can all sleep.
Pardon?
We can all sleep.
I agree.
Sleep with me, Daddy, Mommy.
Can we sleep with you? Okay, ready? Shh. Wake up.
Awake.
Do you want more cucumbers?
Give me a cucumber.
You want a cucumber?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I your couch?
Out the window?
Yeah.
You have no idea where you're going.
It's Bali.
You're going to Bali?
Yeah.
You're going to a new country you've never been.
This is so weird. We're going to Thailand with her.
How long has it been since we've been there?
Almost 6 years.
6 years. We're back. To the sky. I want to get away, I want to fly away,
yeah. I want to get away, I want to fly away, yeah.
You can stop over here, is okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
I cannot explain how weird this feels. Like I just said to Jazz, this is like coming home. Like you just never forget home. Right here. The same stand is right here. It's probably the same people running it are here. Fruit smoothies every morning. This is our street here, Jazz. Sorry, cat. I swear, Jazz, that's the same lady. This is Wild Orchid.
Yeah.
Do you remember?
Yeah.
Really?
100%.
Hi, Mom. I'm home.
Okay, let's go see if they have a room so we can unpack and get food. So we probably need cash soon, hey?
Yeah. We can't check in our room till 1. Thank you for doing that.
Welcome.
Always taking care of food in my teeth?
No. We haven't eaten in like 18 hours.
I haven't brushed my teeth either, but that's Wild Orchid. We can't check into our room till 1 p.m. It's like 7 a.m. So we're just going to hang out. The pool opens at 10, so we'll probably go there. Somehow nap Georgia somewhere. And yeah, welcome back to Bangkok. We're gonna go look for food.
First stop in Thailand.
Should you say thank you so much?
Thank you.
Should I open it for you?
Our first Thai breakfast. Fresh squeezed orange juice, coconut, mango sticky rice, right? How good is it? Right?
And pomelo. For Georgie.
And Dad's gonna go get a coffee.
Georgie's not digging the sticky rice.
No?
Pomelo.
All for under $5.
Where are we going?
We're going, I don't know. We're just gonna wander around. We got this sticker monster back here. She's just so amused at these things.
Hello!
Say hello!
Everybody loves George here, like in Vietnam. George is not feeling it. Yeah.
It went from more low key in Bali to like everyone's here like,
wanting
baby,
to pick her up again, cool. Yeah. And instantly she's like,
so we're just reminiscing right now. We're just walking around, getting our bearings, trying to remember things. Walking down memory lane. That's what we should call this, memory lane right now.
Yeah.
It will be interesting being back and like sourcing vegan food here now, like vegan versions of what we were used to eating.
It'll be more available than you think, I think.
Oh, for sure. We did research a couple of vegan spots nearby, but I just like want to say, do you remember? Okay, right there. Let's go over here for a sec. Right where that orange taxi is down there. What is that spot, Jazz? Can you guys see right there? That exact spot, I remember, because it was our drop-off point, is where you and I said goodbye.
Really?
We said goodbye to each other that night in Bangkok.
That was our first hug.
That was our first hug, right?
Yeah.
I said goodbye to Jazz in a taxi with her girlfriend, Carly. And I didn't know if I was going to see you again, ever. It was like a really sad time for both of us. Like,
yeah,
I remember you looked back, like dramatic Hollywood scene in a movie, you looked back at me and I was like, I have to see that girl again. And 3 weeks later, you came to the Philippines.
Yeah.
You came to meet me in the Philippines. So.
I didn't go for you, I just...
You wanna hug it out?
Yeah.
Hey Jazz, what's this road?
Khao San Road. Not up and bustling at all though.
No, come back here at 10 o'clock tonight and it is.
Yeah.
This is the biggest strip of Thailand. This is probably the most popular area of the city. The infamous Khao San. Let's get a beer.
Sigh no more, no more.
Slimmer. How are you?
You're very skinny.
Hello.
Long time.
Hi,
good to see you.
Wow. Good to see you.
You have good memory. This Hi. We used to work alongside each other. How random to see you here. Wow.
Just come to work.
And you remember my face, my name, everything.
Yes.
Good for you.
Free and easy.
Free and easy.
Yes.
Many years. Is that a Jazz?
Yeah.
And what was the first thing she said?
You're so skinny.
You're so skinny. You've lost so much weight. That's cool. That was fun to run into some familiar faces. I hope we see some more on this trip.
Totally.
Okay? Okay, so I mean this in the least arrogant way, but it's just kind of crazy that this place right here, I don't know what they call it, but there's a Muay Thai ring in there and a gym that I used to train at a lot. And there used to be a big poster right across here of me in the ring. And there's some posters on the side that they used to have. It was up there for a few years. It's obviously down now, but...
That's why I wanted to date Sean.
That's what won Jazz over, the photo. They've replaced me with Ronald McDonald.
Ask him if he has any vegan burgers.
You know.
This was my first introduction to a vegan restaurant.
Here, my baby, let me take your shoes off so we don't step on the kitchen. You want to sit right here or go sit in there?
You thinking about it, Georgie?
Is it warm, Georgie?
No, it's hot.
Is it hot? Oh. Wow, that's incredible.
Is it?
Yeah. Well, it's coconut milk, so. Thank you so much. Oh, man, it's a
giddy thing. I'm sort of weird. I'm obsessed with
it. So, first vegan meal in Thailand.
Hit.
Good? Yeah, that was really good. $13 US for like a massive pancake. Massive porridge. That was a pancake, by the way, if you didn't hear what I said. That horn was really loud. We had a tom yum soup, a big shake.
That oatmeal was like the bomb.
That was worth $13 right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, check that place out. Ethos is really, really good. Cool vibe. We're gonna go back to our hotel, see if the pool's open, and then just lays, hopefully she'll nap. Maybe we'll all nap. I feel weird. Like, overtired, undertired.
I know.
Could fall asleep right here as I talk.
There is a design and alignment to cry. And my heart to
transfer from the chest to here.
Somebody just woke up.
Mommy needs some shorts, right,
Georgie? Do you want to just keep lying there? Yeah, we're at the rooftop spot. We're able to get an earlier room. They cleaned it up already, and now we're gonna go downstairs and book train tickets.
There's no geckos.
No geckos in this room. No.
Geckos.
No.
At night.
It's a little bit smaller.
Gecko, right? No.
It's weird having like an open roof style house in Bali. It's like 40 feet high to having a normal ceiling. I feel like I'm in a cubicle right now. It's so small, but... Are we going to the pool or the park? Park. We're going to the park right now. No, not our home. We'll show you guys a bit of the park up here. Welcome to Thailand! Good morning. Sawadee ka. Daddy, jeez, you get over here, you. Should Daddy go barefoot with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Where?
This.
Over there.
Hi.
Hi, everybody. Now you want to talk.
Hi.
Now you want to say hi.
Hi.
Who do you want to say hi to?
Grandpa.
Grandpa? Grandpa Kevin or Grandpa John? You can say to both.
Grandpa John.
And?
Yeah.
And Grandpa Kevin?
No, not Grandpa Kevin. Sabby.
She doesn't mean that, Dad. She doesn't mean that. You silly monkey. She has this thing where she has like a cheeky little smile, and when she does something, she's like, and puts her tongue out. You put your little tongue out. You're just so silly. Are you being so silly? Do you have? Oh, you have shorts on. Okay. So we're just at the park nearby, and I just wanted to say to you guys real quick, or explain something. Because I want you guys to feel like you're here with us and are feeling all the feels that we have right now. But anyway, Thailand, to spit this out quickly, Thailand is a very, very special place to Jazz, to myself, This was my home for 3 years, basically from 2007 to 2000, when I first landed here, October 7th. 2007 was like one of those experiences I will never be able to duplicate. The energy, the vibe that this place gave me. I never walked into another country that is so foreign. At a young age at the time when I arrived, it's so foreign, like I was on another planet. Nowhere else has given me that feeling ever since, but to come here, and then I ended up living here for a better part of the 3 years, working here, it became my second home. It was like a place that I felt so comfortable in, almost more comfortable than back home in Canada. During that time, you know, I went working here for a travel company. Jazz came on one of the trips on that travel company, and I got to meet her. And we now we're back again for the first time. It's like going back to your honeymoon spot after like 10 years or something. But then you're bringing your child with you, which is like something I remember seeing families traveling around here before, thinking it'd be so cool to have my family here one day. And now that's happening. So there's so many, all the feels are going on right now. And to explain to you guys, it's like you guys going home to your hometown where you grew up in, seeing your high school, your home where you lived in. That's what it feels like being back here right now. There's just so many fond memories of Thailand. It's flooding all back in right now. So I'm excited to show you guys. I'm excited to show Georgie. I hope you guys come along with us and experience all these spots. We're not gonna do like a full Thailand tour. We just don't have the time. It's only a month, but we'll show you some hidden gems, especially here. Some places maybe that most people haven't seen before. But anyway, we're gonna go for a walk. This little monkey wants to, what do you wanna do? You wanna climb that tree, I feel like. Do you wanna go for a walk to the river? Okay, Daddy will stop talking. Anyway guys, we'll catch up with you in a bit. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye guys. What are you having in here?
A shower?
This is hotel showers, eh? Hello, who are you talking to?
Hello, who are you talking to?
Say, Nana, do you know where I am?
Nana, do you know where I am?
No, Georgia, where are you?
I'm in Thailand.
Really? What did you eat for dinner tonight?
Pasta.
Pasta? I thought they call it something different in Thailand.
Yeah.
What's the name? Pad?
Pad Thai.
Pad Thai? You had Pad Thai?
Yeah.
And did you have some of that mango stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. I miss you.
Why did you go to Thailand?
I went to go see Sean a long time ago, my son.
Do you know Sean?
He left me back home.
Do you know Sean?
Do you know who Sean is?
Yeah.
Who is he?
He's my daddy.
Yeah, is he a great daddy? Do you love him?
Yeah.
Why?
Why? Why is he so great?
Because it's beautiful.
You're beautiful. The whole world's beautiful.
Why do you want to go to Thailand?
Because it's just a beautiful place with lots of beaches and everybody's so happy.
Are you going to see me one day?
I hope so. I'm gonna fly to Canada to see you in May. Say bye, Georgia. I miss you.
I miss you.
I'll see you soon. Love you. Be more like the. Hello, Missy. What are you doing? What are you drinking? What is that?
Kombucha.
Kombucha? Kombucha?
Let me put this on.
Oh, okay. You wanna wear it? You wanna wear that? Do you wanna answer some questions? How do you think Mommy's doing with the baby? Is Mommy's belly getting really big?
Let me show the
Can you show the baby? Okay, go show Mommy's belly.
Can you see my belly? Can they see my belly, Georgie? Can you see it? Is it a big one? Where's the...
Is it bigger than before?
She's showing her teddy bear.
So, yeah. So how's the baby?
Large. Getting large, yeah.
What's
it is a lot bigger, or I am a lot bigger. I guess you don't really know if the baby's a lot bigger than I am. How I am right now, I feel like, is how big I was with George when I had her.
And what week are you in?
35.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought we said 34. I was wrong. I thought it was 34.
I think it's 30. I think it is 34, actually.
Yeah, week 34. Because no, we only have 5 weeks to go. Someone recently asked if we, is there a major difference between this pregnancy and last? Because you're vegetarian the first one, you're vegan now.
Yeah.
Is there any major difference?
No, there isn't.
No.
There isn't a major difference, like...
You're bigger now, you gain more weight quicker.
Is the baby coming out?
Not yet, I hope not yet, but soon. When do you think it's gonna come out?
In 30 minutes.
In 30 minutes? Oh man, I wish.
The midwife's gonna come in 30 minutes.
The midwife's gonna come?
Do you know something that we don't know?
Did you call her and tell her to come?
Jazz has had three midwife appointments now.
No, she's
done all the measurements and stuff. And you're measuring good?
In 30 minutes. Yeah, measuring all good. Baby's like pretty low. And
baby's in the right
position. Baby's pretty low. Baby's really high too. Like, that's literally, I think it's a big baby that size. Well, I don't know. George was 7'8", so I think it's going to be at least that big.
George, that's right. Do you feel more pregnant? Like, are you at that? You
said
the other day,
I felt more pregnant for like the last month. Not in a bad way, just like I feel like I've been more, like I worked until I was like 38 weeks pregnant, like at a bar, like running around like crazy until I was 38 weeks pregnant with George. And I can't imagine doing that now. But you can't imagine because you don't have to do it. Like if you had to do it, you would. Yeah. But it's like, I feel like I've been waddling for a month. And with George, it was like, yeah, I can feel it up for you. I think you're automatically more tired. Is it at me?
Oh, sorry.
He's pulling a Jazz.
I'm getting sleepy.
It's hard to tell. Like, I mean, like, of course you're a little bit more tired, but you also have a toddler now who, like, you're up a lot with. So, like...
Can you read this to me?
Yeah, sure, my baby. But, yeah, like, I feel really good. Like, no complaints. I might whine to Sean once in a while, but my back... But that's really normal when you're pregnant, too. Mm-hmm. Or for me with George, like, my back hurt a tiny bit, but, other than that, I'm feeling like an old lady sometimes. I think we're laughing, aren't we?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, no complaints at all. I think our biggest thing right now is figuring out what we're going to name this kid.
We could play a name game with you guys.
We have no idea. So feel free to throw all your suggestions down, boy or girl, because we don't know.
Yeah, like throw it at us. Because we knew with Georgia, we knew the boy name and the girl name. And now that boy name, I'm still sort of keen on it, but Jazz isn't as... It's not your tops anymore, so, which is okay. Like, it's kind of slipped down the cracks. It's just gotten more popular. It's just gotten popular in the last couple of years.
But we won't say which one it is because we want suggestions.
We have a couple names.
What's your kombucha?
Picked so far, like, what do you call it? The short list right now, but nothing's concrete. So, give it to us. Give it to us, guys. Okay, guys, we're gonna go. This is really a long video, so we'll catch you next week. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Say bye, Georgie.
No.
And before